gets her to his former girlfriend's house and pulls a gun on her. He locks her in the house. He blindfolds her, bands her up, gags her, and tortures her. And ultimately, he kills her by using chloroform. She was buried in the sister.